Is this gonna be the intro moment?
No.
You know what? Fuck it, let's do it. This is actually an amazing item. I don't know why I was like, wow, I didn't know. I totally forgot what soul 2 was. I could sell it, but I think I'm gonna keep it if we get Latios. Wow, I'm so stupid. Oh guys, it's Ronua ASMR bringing you the 5th episode. Nuzlocke series. So in the last video or the last episode, we've defeated the second gym leader, and yeah, that's pretty much it. We encountered also a lot of legendaries, and that's it. So without further ado, hopefully we will. I don't think we will beat this third gym leader today, but let's see. Let's start. Let me just reduce the volume, and yeah. So we already got our encounter for here. So yeah, I'm gonna leave with Crocodile since he's my MVP. So yeah, we found it already. Oh, let's get this item. Hopefully it's not a fucking berry. Please don't be a berry. Please don't be a berry. Black glasses, good. Oh, that's actually awesome. Yes. That's amazing for Crocodile. Nice. Good start, good start. So, let's battle this guy. I'm gonna speed it up. Fungus, that's fine. Got a fucking berry right here, but it's fine. This guy always gives you berries, so it's okay. So, oh my god, it's my hair. I don't think I should be making that joke. I'm Zoro. Only Sanji should make that joke. Those encounters. recording, I have 149 subscribers, which is amazing. I didn't think I would reach that far. So slacking is kinda scary, but it's alright. You can just bite it to death. Yeah, that's fine. It's tanky, man. You know, in this mod, I was supposed to actually randomize the abilities too, but I forgot. Maybe in my next series I will. I don't think I'll ever, like, pick up more berries. I don't think I will do other games. Like, I will do Nintendo games, but I don't think anything else. Fucking berry. But yeah. Do mostly Pokemon since it's like my favorite game. Actually, yeah, it is my favorite. So we have to go north. We have to go north. Goddammit. So I'm just gonna go heal my Pokemon. Be right back. So I'm back. Kind of this trainer. Let's fight him. Sammy Poliwhirl. Pretty cute. Too bad it's gonna die. One shot, man, one shot. I kinda wanna train monks, to be honest. I always say, oh, I wanna train, I wanna train. I will probably train him off camera. Because I don't wanna waste my time. It's gonna be boring if I train him right now. Mesprit, nice, nice. Not afraid at all because it's psychic. Ducklet, fine. It's fine. Empor. Empor is my favorite star of this generation. I always say it's Samurott, but it's Empor. Easy kill, 27. Damn, we are over leveled actually. So let's battle. Okay, it's not a trainer, this one. None of them. What about this one? Okay, it is a trainer. Ops Gaming. Sorry if that was loud. Thank you. guess. Meh. Fine, take your stupid skull. Okay, that's it. I totally forgot that we need to take a skull. So the dream our king had, the dream we had, will come true. Oh my god, it's awesome. How are you holding up, fellow subject of our king? Gorm of the Seven Sages. Beautiful. Just absolutely beautiful. I love it. I love the old style Pokemon. Yes, so we are at one of my favorite places. Well, I think it's my favorite city. Castilia City. Amazing. So unique. Let's just go in here. Oh, shit. Where are cover Pokemon? Oh, sorry. Yeah. actual trainer training abilities. I am going to... I don't think we're gonna go battle the gym today. Next episode definitely, but not this episode. So yeah, let's just get some XP. I'm just gonna bet all of them to get some XP. Stocks. One of the coolest bug types, in my opinion. So let's use buy. Shuckle has like the highest like defense stat out of everyone, right? I think so. Which is pretty funny and cool. Let's check out the other one. The other trash can. Okay, nothing. So let's talk to this Osan. Okay, we have to battle him. It's actually my least favorite evolution. It's either Flareon or Jolteon. My favorite is Umbreon. I think that I said it already in like previous episodes. Yes. XP share. This is actually an amazing item. I don't know why I was like, wow, I didn't know. I forgot, totally forgot what Soul 2 was. I could sell it, but I think I'm gonna keep it if we get Latios. Wow, I'm so stupid. So yeah, can we get an encounter anywhere? Let's see. Get us something, dude. Fine, let's start with this area. Okay, finally. Frillish. Not bad. I would much rather have the male one because it looks like the Pringles, man. Do I really need it, though? I don't think so. I'm not gonna catch it. City. Crunch. this guy has a shit ton of Pokemon. Spam, spam. I'm gonna spam bite. Right. Okay, so none of